Do not use your brakes, guys. Do not use your brakes.
Good luck, everyone.
Good luck. Have fun. Keep it clean.
Race officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. Green flag. Is low on energy. Reduce ERS deployment. The gap to the car ahead is 2.6 seconds. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Okay, we need some energy harvesting. Reduce ERS deployment. Gap to car in front is 9.0 seconds. gap ahead is 10.5 seconds. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Reduce the ERS deployment, please. We need to charge the battery. Going off the sim data, we expect you're going to start feeling the effect of tire wear around about now. Let us know if it gets too bad. Gap to the car in front is 13.8 seconds. Hit this lap, so push now. Thank you. remember, box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Release. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Battery charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. The gap to the car ahead is 21.2 seconds. If the car behind tries to overtake you, he has a time penalty. Okay, at the current pace and fuel settings, we won't have enough fuel for the end of the race. Consider lowering the fuel mix. Dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. Battery is low on energy. Reduce ERS deployment. Gap to car in front is 23.8 seconds. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Just managed the gap to the car behind. We think he's got a time penalty. to consider switching to a lower fuel mix, we may not finish on the current settings. Okay, we need some energy harvesting. Reduce ERS deployment.
Certainly some Wilton coast.
Okay, gap ahead is 32.9 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. To the car in front is 36.2 seconds. Update on the car for you. Tires are looking very nice. Shouldn't have to worry about the wear too much right now. Behind has a time penalty. Don't fight him for track position. We don't want an off. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. We've been awarded a time penalty. We'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race. We're very low on fuel. Try to shift up through the gears earlier. It may help save more fuel. Reduce the ERS deployment, please. We need to charge the battery. The gap to the car ahead is 21.9 seconds.
That's a good race for first one on.
We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. battery charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Okay, clear.
Oh shit, I'm on the podium. Nice! Nice! Sad as fuck for Lucky, though. Oh man, Lucky, I'm so sorry, dude.
Lucky,
thank you.
You are not very lucky today, man. I saw that happen. That sucks.
Well, at least I think you still got
fourth. That was a lap and everything. That sucks.
Everyone got a fucking penalty.
Yeah, I got a 3 second.
They have to fix the track limits for this track. They
really
do.
Yeah!
I couldn't care less about this track.
This track sucks!
Buddy
up! It's so inconsistent, that's my problem.
Yeah, cause some places you go off, you get time, it doesn't penalize you, and some other places, like, one, like, slightly off, you're done.
Yeah, sometimes you go wide and then it doesn't give you a penalty, and then you don't go wide and you give and it gives you a penalty.
Hey, Cub, has anyone told you that you
third
sound
place.
Like Charles Leclerc?
Wait, what?
Third place.
You sound like Charles Leclerc,
dude. I don't know. Maybe.
When he's giving interviews, you know, like, I don't know what you look like, but certainly the voice matches up. And you're faster than Vettel, so, you know.
Lucky, wait, hang on. Just crashing on the last lap, he still gets classified, though. It's a DNF, but it's a classified.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you still get four because I lapped the other guy.
Yeah, yeah. Well, it was kind of funny. Fox came out of the pits, and I was, like, at the end of my mediums, and I was also fuel-saving because I anticipated being lapped, so I was a lap under with five laps to go. So I was doing heavy lifting coast. And he came up right behind me in a pit stop and is like, okay, yeah, just best you go on through because you probably got like 2 seconds a lap on me right now.
Where did Lucky... What happened to Lucky?
He crashed on the back straight on the last lap.
Yeah, I lost it going into that second. Yeah, that straight.
Which means I get soon 2 straight podiums! Yes!
Ugh. Why is my attendance rating B? I showed up.
I was going for another fastest lap. I didn't even need to. I was clear by like 6 tenths or something.
Yeah, you had it over Fruit Salsa. Did Fruit go for a fastest lap? I guess he's left the channel already.
Yeah, when he did that and I was like 18 seconds behind Tron, I was like, I'm just going to pit because I'm 40 seconds ahead.
Well, great race, everyone. That was a real thriller.
I might post this one because I was always fighting somebody.
Hey, guys, I'm 4 points shy of Cup now.
Get the fuck out.
Yes, apparently.
Cub, show up to races, bro.
No, this is pure skill.
I missed only one, brother.
Disregard.
How do you see
Why did you get disqualified?
Too many penalties.
Woof. Well, I guess that means that you beat Fox in the category of most penalties.
That's true.
I was trying to keep up with you guys in the front, but my front's overheated and I just had to back.
Nice fast lap.
Water is my champagne.
Yeah, dude, you've been finding pace. Like every track, you get a little faster. I've been noticing, so it's good. You had that podium by like a mile and a half, so.
I threw it all away.
Oh, it's good.
Oh, yeah. Lucky had enough to pit again.
That's all that matters.
Like, once So I was like about 30 seconds behind Lucky with maybe 10 laps to go. And at that point, that's when I realized that you guys aren't going to lap me because your pace just isn't quite enough for me to get caught. So I start doing heavy lifting coast for a couple of laps, and then I shift down to lean everywhere except the straights. And Lucky pitted around that point because he went from like 30 seconds to, I slowed down to, I found he was 20 seconds after I'd started the big power save point. So I imagine you pitted with like 5 laps to go or something? 7 maybe?
Yeah, I pitted like one lap or 2 laps after Fruit did his fast.
Oh yeah.
All right, guy, I'm out.
All right, peace,
guys. Have a good night, you guys.
All right. Man, I have 2 podiums, and this one was legit. I mean,
so I did get the extra point, even though I DNF'd.
Yeah, you still get it because you're still classified. You just need to be classified in the top 10 in order to get the fastest lap. So if you'd been disqualified or hadn't made it 90% of the race distance, you wouldn't have gotten it, and it would have been to Fruit Salsa.
Yeah, there was one point where Cub was ahead of me, and he had like 20 seconds of penalties, and I was like, if I just stay in this, I'll get... But then he disqualified, so I didn't have to worry about it until I threw myself into a wall.
Oh no. Well, I'm gonna throw that race up. Since this was a good one. Like, I felt really pretty solid about this one. Like, I kept decent pace with everyone throughout the first bit. I didn't fall too far behind. I kept nice consistent laps. And I just tortoise versus the hare at it.
I feel bad for Fox because when I was blue flagging him, he kind of like threw himself into a wall. I don't know if that was accidental.
I'm not sure. Fox was catching me at a second a lap during our second stints. And then something happened and he pitted and he came out a full lap behind me. So he went from like catching up with me maybe 20 seconds behind to being a full lap behind me. And then he was behind me for a little bit, but he just passed, you know. Blue flags be damned when you've got way better pace. So he just cruised on past me and went like a third of the course up on me.
Ah, I see. Yeah, I feel bad about that because you got out of the way and hit the wall, but I was gonna pit anyway to put on softs. And it was like right there at the pit entry.
Who came third?
I came third!
Yeah.
Woo!
Over to your home.
So that second and third have been so massive for my championship. Like, so yeah, we had a low attendance race in Singapore, and then you crashed out of it, and Cub had to leave, so he was AI controlled the whole race. So I kind of got gifted a second there. And then in this one, honestly, I should have been fifth or sixth. I was slower than Fox, but Fox had his crashes. I had a bit of pace on Fruit Salsa, at first at least. He was falling behind, but he still set fastest lap. Although,
Fruit Salsa at fastest?
He briefly, then Lucky took it.
Oh yeah, because I went by with a couple laps left and he was perpendicular to the track.
I came by him a couple of times, but I definitely was not third fastest that race. Like, I was the slowest person on track, although part of that was also my strategy because I went soft medium, so my lightest fuel.
Yeah, I was surprised when I pitted for soft, so I was like 48 seconds ahead, and then I came out and I was still 40 seconds ahead.
What'd you score on?
40 seconds? You weren't 40 seconds ahead of me, you went to 20 seconds ahead of me when you pitted.
Oh, maybe Jeff was lying.
Did you start on mediums?
Sorry?
Did Moose start on mediums?
No, I started on softs.
Yeah.
Oh, so you pitted twice?
Yeah, I wasn't going to catch you and you didn't have enough penalties, so I had the gap.
I'll catch you later, guys. Peace out.
Alright, man.